Measure the facial features from the eyes by comparing one thing to another. Hypothetically, the right eye might be half the width of the lips. So when I draw the lips, I make them approximately twice the length of the right eye. I work and rework certain areas. Many times I may not have fully observed in my reference photo the correct distance from the forehead to the tip of the nose, for example. So I will erase and correct it.